Well, we have a couple of raccoons. One's down here at the step, munching from the peanut bowl that's been moved. Which is kind of cute. And there's one up on the deck. So all the food went up on the deck today because it looked like it was going to rain there for a while. But, well, you know how that goes. Hi. You are just so cute. Yes. You are a cutie pie. Oh, I think that's Grandpa. That's Grandpa over there. And we have another one right over here. Yes. Hi. Yes. Oh, I like it when you wrinkle your little nose like that. Yes, I do. Oh, it's so good to see them. I've missed them. But I got to see them yesterday. We've gotten to see them today. That makes me happy. Hey, sweetie. That's it. Yes. Super nice to see my little furry ones. And of course, they're separated enough so I can only get one at a time. But all well. It's very nice to see you. I'm glad you're getting a good dinner, in spite of it being rather cold. And eat now, because there'll be noise later. It's New Year's Eve. I hope everyone is having a safe, warm New Year's Eve. Over to this side and get this little rascal. There. Hi. Oh, and a third. Yay. Oh, and number four. Oh my goodness. I've got four cooners. Oh, that's very nice. That's very, very nice. That's it. Everybody eat up. Mm-hmm. And there goes Grandpa. It's okay. I've still got three. It's nice to see them. I love watching my little cooners eat. Yes, my Wilbury one. You are indeed a Wilbury one. Yes, Patchy Puss, I know you're down there. Good crew. Everybody gets to eat. That's the important thing. Up. Hi guys. Oh, it's so good seeing you. Yeah. Yes, it's a cold day. I love it when they poke their little heads up to look at me. That's it. Keep eating. Eating is good. You're looking like somebody else might be coming up. I don't mind. Everybody can eat. It's good. Down to one. Hi. Hello, little one. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Cute little face. Such a cute little face. I do love these little critters. They are so wonderful. And there he goes. Well, thank you so much for watching. Have a very happy new year, and I'll hopefully be back tomorrow. Like, subscribe, share. Bye-bye.